This is what the protesters are demonstrating against, a three-day convention showcasing technology and equipment used in warfare.
Like the Chiron X1 body armour system used for close-quarter combat training, it's designed to withstand repeated high-impact forces. Around 700 companies are attending land forces, including Wilston-based Dingo, a business diversifying after three decades in mining.
This is the first time we've really had the opportunity to present ourselves to the defence market.
The convention runs for 3 days and protesters promise to be there for every one of them.